FM, more music, more variety. Hi there, it's Matthew Blades. I've got two kids at home. I've got a son who is 13 named Gordy and a son who is 11 named Truman. And I'm proud of my kids. A lot of us, most of us are proud of our kids most of the days. And there's a kid in Belgium who is knocking it out of the park right now. Would you love it if you had the 9-year-old from Belgium who is about to earn his degree in electrical engineering from some college in the Netherlands? And then after that, he's going to go study and get his PhD while he studies medicine, because what he wants to do is develop artificial organs. It's unbelievable. And the guy's like a little Doogie Howser on steroids. A quick break. And Taylor Swift, who is everywhere, and for good reason. I hope she gets what she wants. She's going to sing right after this here on MyFM.
Checking in with the Barnes Firm Weather Center. This report is sponsored by Grocery Outlet.
Sunny skies and a high of 74 if you're in Huntington Beach.
Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and Grocery Outlet has an amazing deal to start the festivities. This week, get an in-store coupon for $10 off a Plainville Farm 16 to 18 pound frozen turkey. Minimum purchase of $30 required. Some exclusions apply. So you.